Hey everyone, what's up? So today's replay is going to be about opening a raw replay file from your command console. So first of all, you need your console enabled, and then I'll post the following command prompt of what you need, but it's playdemo replays slash and then whatever the number of the replay is that they gave you. And then we hit enter. This is how you know you did it correctly, by the way. So you should be into the game. And as you can see, this is Captain's Mode, aka my secret scrim. And we're gonna pause this here. So I'm going to be posting everything on the description. And some of the other guides should be coming up tomorrow. For sure, the warding guides comes up tomorrow, and then possibly the choke point. So thank you very much for watching. Hopefully you found this useful. I'm going to be posting the command prompt on the description. And hopefully you guys finally know how to open those replays, because sometimes that douchebag might send it to you that way. So that's gonna do it for this video. Thanks.